Lot 293, the very important Givenchy haute couture gown that Audrey wore in How to Steal a Million. How wonderful she looked in that piece. And I'll start this at £11,000, £13,000, £14,000, £15,000, £16,000. £34,000, £36,000, £50,000. It's £50,000 now, all done at £50,000. Selling at £50,000 then. The estimate was £15,000 to £20,000, and it's beautiful condition. It's haute couture by Hubert, and she looked fabulous when she wore it in the film, so that's why it made so much.
Yeah. Maybe